Well, lots of sunshine across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. A big storm system is moving away, and look at all the sunshine here in the Midwest, and it's going to stay that way through the weekend. Temperatures are going to be warming up tomorrow. We'll see some 90s out to the west of us, and it looks like those winds will start to pick up out of the south and west as well, but we will remain dry. Of course, we'll have an update at 5, 6, and 10.